Alrighty guys, what is up? We are at Six Flags Great Adventure today. We're here with Owen.
Hello.
Yeah, so it's definitely been a while since he's been in a video. And if you're wondering why the quality is up so much, it's actually really good. So I'll explain why at the end of the video. But I'm pretty excited. It's my first Fright Fest visit of the season. I was here last Wednesday with Colin, but that actually wasn't Fright Fest. So are you excited for the mazes today?
Yeah.
It's gonna be awesome. Yeah, and then Cole is gonna be here in about an hour. So it's gonna be really fun. We got a lot of new mazes, especially Hellfest. That looks really fun. And I'm excited. So anyway, we'll see you guys in the next clip. All right, guys, we're back. So we're with Cole. What's up, Cole?
Hi, James.
Yeah. So we just went through a whole annoying process of going in multiple lines to get the express pass. It was really annoying. But right now we're going over to get some lunch over by the Nitro Johnny Rockets. And apparently Nitro only has a 5-minute wait, so I hope that's true, because I think we should do that after. But I'm really excited for the mazes. I think some of them open up at 3 o'clock, which is going to be a lot of fun. And it's my first Fright Fest visit of the year, so I'm really excited. It's going to be very fun today, and we'll see you guys in the next clip. All right, guys, we just got off of Nitro, so how was that ride?
Fine quality.
You got to go into detail what you did, man.
No,
we will not.
So, we gotta go to Batman, it's this way. So, Owen forgot his glasses, so the whole ride he's holding onto his glasses, and he flipped me off twice. He's doing this the whole ride. And then the second time we went on, these girls in front of us just kept on screaming. So we were doing the same thing, just as a joke. It was pretty funny. It was so funny. But we also saw Tristan, he's working Flash Fast at Nitro, and his shift is over at 6. So we'll probably do mazes with him because we all have the express. But anyway, we're gonna go ride Batman. I'll see you guys once we get off. All right, guys, we just got off of Batman, and the ride broke down. We got on Batman the water ride. Yeah, literally, my pants are soaked, which really sucks. So yeah, I was sitting dead middle of the. Dead middle, literally. And I got soaked. So yeah, the anti-rollbacks actually really hurt that time. But Dark Knight's like, I don't know. People are just started going in. You want to wait on it?
Yeah.
Okay. Actually, yeah, we'll wait until it dies down a little bit. Let's go to Cyborg and everything. Oh, dude, yo, what if Chris is still at Cyborg? That'd be funny. He might. He probably is. Yeah. Wait. No, he already had his break, so he's probably still there. He probably gets off around maybe. Yeah, that's not the show that we gotta see, though. The show we gotta see is actually in this area. It's the it's called Unleashed. It looks really good. I've never seen it. So I heard it's really good. It's like a Cirque show. So it's bound to be good. And obviously here's where Wonder Woman's going, right over here. So yeah, that view is gonna look very different next year. But anyway, though, that was really unusual for Batman.
Batman the water ride.
Batman the water ride.
Batman.
Wattman. So, Wattman is not dumb, Owen, okay? It's not dumb. No, it's not. Anyway, though, guys, we'll see you guys in the next clip. Alright, guys, we're over by Dark Knight right now. We were gonna go on it, but the line is really horrendous, so I don't think we're getting on that today. But now we're going over to, I don't know, maybe Skull? If that's short, because I really like Skull Mountain. It's a lot of fun. Also, Batman, like I said, we get broke down on that coaster, which really sucked, but, pretty fun. Also Wonder Woman, very excited for that ride. It looks like a lot of fun. And also, if you guys remember the New England vlog, that little prop over there, that's what I was talking about, that they have over there as well. But anyway, though, just want to record this short little clip, and we'll see you guys once we're at Skull Mountain. All right, guys, we just got off of El Toro. That was awesome. So we got two rides on it.
Yes.
So and your spine, how's your spine doing? I'll take that. I think that is not good. I think Mine Train might be closed. I think Mine Train might be closed. Because if we look at it, there's nobody on it. So, but I saw Bizarro running with people, so that was cool. Also, our second ride, we stopped for a little bit at the top because we got dispatched early. That's similar to what happened on Batman. So the dispatchers at this point, they're a little too quick. But it was still a lot of fun on El Toro. Ran into some other enthusiast, one from Texas, and this ride is just so much fun. So anyway, we'll see you guys in the next clip. All right, guys, we just did the Forgotten Carnival, and Cole, what do you think?
Terrible.
What'd you think, Owen?
It was actually pretty cool.
That was funny.
That was fun.
We walked into the walls in the dark part.
You walked in too.
But yeah. So where do you guys want to go now? You guys want to check out Superman and Green Lantern?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go over here. But yeah, Bizarro was a long line. Mine Train, long line. We were lucky enough to get on El Toro twice, like I said. But Mine Train was insane. Like, for a ride...
At least three of the rows at the bottom.
Yeah, definitely. Like, three of the switchbacks at the bottom were just insane. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to Superman. I don't think we'll get on that, though. But I want to get on Green Lantern just to say hi to my friend Mike. If he's over there operating it. So I'm pretty sure he is. Oh, also, doesn't Chris get off work now? Because it's almost 5. Yeah, so we might meet up with our friend Chris. But anyway, though, that was our thoughts on the Forgotten Carnival for 2018. We'll see you guys in the next clip. Well, guys, we're in the station right now, and Green Lantern, they're evacuating people off. Really interesting, actually. So, yeah, that's what's going on right now. All right, guys, we just did the Manor and the new for 2018 Maze Fears. So, what'd you guys think?
The Manor was kind of but the Fears was insane.
Fears was so much fun. Because the Manor, I've done it before. Oh, also, I got Green Lantern working. Yeah. Anyway, though, let's go to the other side by Justice League so we can get ready for the show. Oh my god, dude. So the Manor, I've done it last year. It's an easy maze. It's pretty fun, but dude, Fears is such a fun maze. Honestly, that was really fun. It's just like, it was a very worthy replacement for Total Darkness. Because last year, Total Darkness really wasn't that fun. So I'm really happy that we got Fears. That was a lot of fun. So, and Owen was in the front, but what'd you think?
Some of those things got me.
Yeah, there's that one point where that lady we thought was like one of the, like, props.
I called it.
Dude, and then that thing moved. I'm like, what? No.
You know why I thought that was the eyes.
Yeah. But that was really cool. Anyway, though, we're going to go see Unleashed. That looks like a great show. But we also might do some other mazes on the way. So I think the ones that are closed, we know the mirror thing is closed. Aftermath's closed. I think the other one might be Cell Block 6 or Wicked Woods. So I know Hellfest is open. That one we got to do. But yeah, pretty fun so far, and I'm excited for what's ahead.
You can't fight the friction. So easy.
All right, guys, we just got done doing aftermath. So what do you guys think of that maze?
Oh, that was awesome. That was way better than the others.
So here we're Tristan. Yeah, as you can see, it has a chainsaw guy in it. I thought it was a really good maze, you know? It was fun. Not the best. The best one we've done so far is Fears, dude. Yeah, Fears we need to do Fears again later. That was amazing.
I call Fears.
Dude, I'm all front too, man. I love that maze, dude. Dude, Owen's reaction on Fears was amazing, dude.
You were funny as hell.
you shrunk into a little ball, man. That was funny. Anyway, though, we're in Looney Tunes Seaport right now. We're just gonna go do whatever. We still gotta do Hellfest. That's I'm really excited for.
Oh my god,
that's gonna be fun. It was really weird not having Cell Block 6 and it's and Wonder Woman's going. But yeah, Unleashed was a really good show, and I'm very excited for what's to come. So we'll see you guys next in the next clip. All right, guys, we did the Hellfest maze. Really good maze, actually. So Chris, you were in the dead end. The guy was following you. What'd you think?
I want to kill myself,
dude. That was such a fun maze, like, some of the floor was, like, squishy, it was weird. Dude, that the hands in the walls were really, really weird. I did not like that, dude.
Around my head, it's a pickaxe.
Dude, you hit the pickaxe, you said, like, 100 times, dude.
My head hit the pickaxe.
Oh, my God. Anyway, though, so we're all going right now to see if Wicked Woods is open. I know one thing that was closed was, what do you call it? It was the other new one that they had over by... No, that was open. It's the mirror one. I keep on forgetting the name. It's the mirror one, like the lady in the mirror. I forgot the actual name. Mario. Okay, Mario Brothers. Okay. Anyway, though, so Wicked Woods is apparently closed, but we do want to see if it's open. So I really hope it's open. But Hellfest was a really good maze. Really enjoyed it, and I'm excited to see if Wicked Woods is open because that was one of my favorites. So yeah. Alright guys, that's gonna end it for today's video here at Fright Fest. So we're gonna go around about everyone's thoughts. So Cole, what'd you think about today?
Oh, fun.
It was amazing. And we just marathoned all the mazes. And besides Wicked Woods, and what'd you think, Owen?
Everything was mighty fine.
Yeah, so we should... Yeah, I hope we gotta do this again in like 2 weeks. I don't know where Tristan. Yeah, so Tristan and Chris went to go get water. But anyway, it's been a lot of fun today. I really enjoyed it. There's parachutes over there. Man, it's just like all the mazes are so good. Fears is a very good replacement for Total Darkness because that sucked. And Bloodshed, thank God that's gone. I really, really enjoyed Hellfest. That was one of my favorites. But anyway, though, that's going to do it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.